For those of you who appreciate a little bit of Down East humor, this one here is going to really fill the bill as Mr. Len Spencer introduces himself, singing a little ditty called Reuben Haskins of Skowhegan, Maine. I'm going to play this on the Edison Fireside.
By Len Spencer, Edison Records. I'm a jolly old farmer, Reuben Haskins, my name. I live way down in Skowhegan, Maine. I've got 20 acres of well-tilled land, a barn full of green and a bank full of sand. I met a fella downtown the other night. Says he, let me show you a wonderful sight. And he took me down to a theater show. And I seen a lot of gals that I didn't know. The fella was a jeweler, so it seemed. He took my watch to have it cleaned. He borrowed $10 till tonight we'll meet at corner at 12th and 13th Street, yeah. I went to a bakery to get something to eat. I felt about hollow from my head to my feet. So I bought two donuts and a big fat pickle. And I gave the waiter gal 5 cent nickel. She looked at the nickel, then she looked at me. She says, why, it's no good, says you see. There's a hole in the nickel and it goes clean through. Well, I says, there's a hole in the donut, too. Sixers at our town hall. The Sixers didn't have on any clothes at all. And Mariah was bound to see the show. Mariah had a seat in the very front row. Mariah said, Robin, ain't ashamed to see them female actors that negligee. I says, yeah, here's a wicked sight. But I bought two seats for the door next night. Oh. Ha ha!